All right, all of our knots in class are going to be pretty much made from these three different components. So you've got right here what's called a bight, when the rope runs parallel to itself. So a bight, take this end here, you create a loop, bring it back on itself, creates a round turn.